Are you facing an issue where the WhatsApp back camera is not working when you start a video call or get images to using your iPhone? Don't panic. Hey there, welcome back. Here's the advanced troubleshooting guide on how to solve the WhatsApp camera not working problem on your iPhone. So, let's get started. Check hardware for the camera. Open App Store, type check my device. Install this app. Tap open. Find out camera app. Try to take some photos to check whether is this a hardware issue or not. To troubleshoot this issue, enable camera for WhatsApp. Open settings, scroll down, tap WhatsApp, enable camera from here. Now before doing anything, check whether your phone back camera is clean or not. Sometimes dust or dirt can block the camera lens. If you find that it's all clear, then try our next solution below. Try to restart your device. This can often fix minor glitches, including the camera issue. Also, after restarting, check if your problem is fixed or not, and try the next solution. Update the WhatsApp app. Open the App Store, search WhatsApp. If you find any updates available, then tap on Update. Now open the WhatsApp app. After that, check whether your problem is solved or not. If you still have the issue, then try our next solution. Solution 3. Offload the WhatsApp app. Open Settings. Scroll down, tap on General, now tap on iPhone Storage. Find the WhatsApp app, tap on it, tap on the Offload the App button, and tap Offload again. Now reinstall the app. After that, hopefully, your WhatsApp camera's not working problem will be solved. If you found this video helpful, then drop a like and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.